The only home run in the first game of this three-game set between the Rockies and Dodgers showed up in the bottom of the fourth inning, and it came off the bat of Nick Hundley. A two-run shot off Kenta Maeda, giving the home squad a 2-0 lead. In the next half inning, there are two on and one out for Adrian Gonzalez against John Gray. Charlie Blackman is there to make a run-saving catch. It was a great night for Blackman. We'll see more from him later. Top of the sixth inning, Gray strikes out Jock Peterson, and then he gets pinch hitter Kike Hernandez, still 2-0 Colorado. Let's go to the bottom of the seventh with the same score, and as promised, it's Blackman, who delivers an RBI single. He was 3-for-5 with a run scored and that run knocked in. The next batter is DJ LeMahieu. LeMahieu entered this game hitting .447 in the month of August. He had two more hits and three RBIs in this game, including this two-run double. The Rockies win it 8-1. John Gray, who pitched to a 10 ERA over his last four starts, blanks the Dodgers over six innings with eight Ks. The Rocks have now won three straight, and they'll send Tyler Anderson to the mound against Rich Hill on Tuesday.